I think Jab, when I did Baby Doll, people thought, okay, maybe one song wonder. Then Lovely happened in Happy New Year. Then Chittiya Kalaiya. Then Chilgi Naina. Then Desi Look. Then this. Then that. Then Dilwale happened. I mean, there's been some great songs that have happened in the last 18 months. And now, this year, starting with, you know, me and Reshamya ji and for his movie. And then now, Urta Punjab, then Akhiya in Do Lafzon Ki Kahani. And my newest, latest favorite track, Hug Me from Beiman Love on Sunny Leone. So I've had a good start to the year. And I think I today feel like I am a singer. I'm an established singer today in Bollywood. And I have a responsibility to keep this going and work harder. And I am. So jab main 12 saal ki thi to we have something called Crossroads. Lucknow mein rehti thi to inter school competitions usme 16 schools saath mein aaye to gana to main seekh rahi thi because as a hobby kathak seekh rahi thi gana seekh rahi thi stitching seekh rahi thi to mujhe petticoat banana bhi aata hai silsilna bhi aata hai and my mother made me do everything so I was doing normal music seekh rahi thi but jab main inter school competitions mein solo mein I sang Jao Re Jogi Tum Jao Re and then I sang final round mein I sang Bhaiya Na Dharo and I won the award for it and I took part in I was in the group also so we our school won all these awards you know and representing so suddenly I felt like I became a star between all those boys and girls you know 16 schools of your city at that stage it's a very big deal So that gave me the push to take music professionally and I thought, oh, I can perform, I can become a singer.